Hey, how are you doing? Hanging out with the creatures, just making some videos again for you. Looks like, let's do this. I didn't realize I spawned over here and I forgot my bag. Oh man. Well, how are you doing today? Jumped into some chaos and some fallout. I see you over here. Let's get you while I'm over here just blowing up everything. Okay, so I died up here. Guess I should go back there and. Get my stuff. Let's go there. And then we're gonna go. Once I get back in, we're gonna do a daily mission. I don't know which one we're gonna pick today. Something about an entry to a park or something. There's are these guys here. I killed these last time. Let's go get my bag. Darn it. I didn't realize I spawned down here last time. Be nice if they have slide into this. A little skull on my backpack, Lowe's. Got my food and everything in here. I was silly. I blew myself up shooting at cars. Right out here. Right here. No, not that. Right there. All my beer. My six pack. My bobbleheads. See, had a lot of good stuff in here. Blue screws. Then I need to see how many plans I have. Break down some of this junk. All right, we were going to go here. Nope. Remove squatters. Oh, there was something else last time. Oh no, it was this one. That's the one I was looking for. Okay, let's go to the park. Camden Park. We'll go to the entry and see what's going on at Camden Park. Camden Park. I should just put all my Fallout videos together, make it like a 900 hour Fallout 76 video since I've been playing it for so long. All right, let's do this. Let's go. My guns are back. Play around with this one. Actually, let's see what guns we have. Build up on water. We'll get rid of. I don't know what guns I have. I like that pistol. Make it fun. Park entrance. Mistaken identity. I haven't done this one in a while. Okay, report for your shift. Why am I making it hard for myself?
Greetings, valued visitor. Welcome to Camden Park. Oh, wait. Is that you, kid? I'm afraid my beepers aren't working too good. Get in there, kid. Suit up and get clocked in. You're late. I already lied to the boss for you.
Put on your uniform. Question is where is my uniform? I thought it was in the lockers. Oh, it is.
Thank you for clocking in
hey,
for your shift.
Kid, hurry up. You need to get those games calibrated before the boss starts yelling.
Okay, what games do I need to calibrate? I can't remember. It's been a while. Fighting contests. Over here.
Talking to me. You're a new one, ain't you? I heard it were calibrating time again. All you gotta do is mosey over to the mucking carts and drop one of these here cold chunks in. Them carts be all over yonder, so you gotta move mighty fast to get them all before the time runs out. Personality not found. Personality module load failure. Default personality initialized. Greetings. I see by your uniform that you are a Camden Park worker authorized to calibrate my contest. Booth ID, Dross Toss. The procedure requires you to perform the action, Toss, on the object, Dross. Your Toss. Target is 3 Dross containers. Action, Toss. Must be completed before the timer expires. A prize, Mr. Fuzzy Tokens, is awarded for each target. Dross container, status, timer inactive. Required action to begin, grab, object, Dross.
Had to talk to him. Okay, daily toss. Calibrate it. Nice. What do I get? Mr. Fuzzy Tokens. Cool. Anything else here? Chow line. Okay, I remember this one. Yeah, these don't pop up. You go to your map and just enable them. That's dumb.
I've seen your face around before. And I'd remember that face. The boss did mention someone coming by to calibrate today. Since you're new, I guess you need to know how this works. Just eat 6 hot dogs real fast as I chuck them out for you. Winners get Mr. Fuzzy tokens. It's easy peasy. Grab yourself a napkin when you're ready. Okay, honey. Ready? Set? Go!
Yep, there's that. Chow line. Tokens. Super Stim Pack. Got some tokens. Yay, tokens. Alright, so then you look at the map, and then you have another one. You grab Coal Bucket to begin. Okay. That one's going to be... this way.
All righty then. Better get moving.
This one I think I lost last time. Was it coal? Okay, so if I look here, there. Keep going. We got 3 minutes. So, is this what we're looking for? No. Yeah, see, I got confused with this last time. I don't think I beat it. I wish I knew what they look like. I don't know if it's like, are they up here on these tracks? So, note to self, if they are all these, let's go find out. Up here, I don't know. Tell me where they're at. Is it this? Okay, so that's what they look like. Okay, they're actual carts. There's another one. Right there, probably. Okay. Visit the company store. And it's this way, the store.
Interesting. Now I knew that fleshling. You were late. You weren't prepared. You deserve shouting. But I'm feeling generous today, so I'll record your performance as adequate. Hey, you aren't allowed in here when you're working. This is for valued customers only. They can exchange their Mr. Fuzzy tokens for prizes here. All right, here's recompense for today's shift. Goodbye.
Okay, you do that. Okay. Then we'll go here, go to the terminal, prizes, October 2077 prize list, okay, redeem tokens, you have enough for cotton candy bites, drum gum drops, pencil, and paddleball armor. Cool. That's all we have. All right, so that was that over here. But the carts is the one we. Oh, I deserve that. Help me. Help me, stranger. Darn it. So we want to get those carts, but yeah, the tokens aren't really worth anything if you keep doing them. Okay, let's go get my bag. Little mini yawn. That's twice in this episode I died. I didn't expect those canisters to blow up next to me. So I own all these plans and I bought them. Nice. Oh well. All my other plans, I don't know where they went. I purchased a bunch of plans earlier in the episode. That's a bummer. Okay. Anyways, there we go. That's how you do that one. Well, thanks for hanging out, watching me fail, getting only some of the Mr. Fuzzy coins. And hopefully you had a good time watching me die. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.